66 in Cajon Pass. Duty K rails about every 200 feet for some reason. They did that one in the last couple of years. I don't know why. It doesn't make any sense. Good spot to come down and do some train spotting if you're into that.